Well, we got our buddy James and his brother John up here after a whirlwind tour of Winnipeg. So, nice to see him back.
Surrounding area.
Yeah. Gimli, Riverton, Heckler.
Little Lake, Thompson, the Paw.
I just hope they don't change that.
Oh, look at those
feet. Then we ran right back to Saskatoon.
Danielle made it, so.
Very good.
Yeah. That's a pretty guitar, I like that.
That's okay, it's going to break the G string pretty soon.
Probably
third song in that.
Thank you.
jam today. Good job, James. Guys, that was good.
You steal from the best.
Very nice to be up here with my son, Corey, at the Hexters Jam. I said, did you get fired? No, but I might be, Dad. Yeah. Which one is he? He's the one that looks like Kurt up here with the dark glasses. Yeah. Most of you guys know the story, but we moved into our house November 5th. Kurt's our next door neighbor. November 11th, Jody's pregnant. I said, if that kid comes out with red hair and blue eyes, there's hell to pay. Well, if he didn't have the reddest hair and the bluest eyes when he was born. So Kurt may be the dad. Corey once in a while sends him a Father's Day card. That's good.
Well, that is Kurt. I was wondering when Elton John learned how to play guitar, so.
We'll be right back.
you know Cody. My brother Lonesome Jon right here on something called an Iwi, electronic wind instrument. And he can actually give me some violins. Yeah. And back there, his name is Neil, but we just call him Jamie Schoenhal.
Jamie Schoenhal. Seamus.
And then there's this young man right over here. His name is Gordy. You all know him.
Hello,
Gordy, Calgary. Everybody, Gordy.
Hello, Calgary.
Hello, Gordy.
Ah!
Thank you very much, everybody. I didn't write it, but I'll take all the credit for it. Thank you, Def Leppard.
Yeah.
Well, James, you didn't give him enough chance to put any change in that hat of yours when he took it over.
You don't want change, you want bills.
Well, there's my costume change. I learned it from Lady Gaga.
Meat stick. Here comes meat stick.
Speaking of Lady Gaga, you guys are in for a treat later.
So, what the hell?
Thank you. Yeah.
Dale Renton and the Rent-to-Own Band.
Pretty cool, man.
Well, thank you. Good job. Alrighty. Is,